Railfans
offer bus-only travel from Bakersfield to the Los Angeles area. On Friday, the San Joaquin Joint Powers Authority in Stockton approved a resolution that allows Amtrak to offer bus service to Santa Barbara and Victorville. This after Governor Newsom signed a bill into law that ends a requirement that bus passengers have at least a partial rail trip as part of their ticket. Amtrak is expected to start selling those bus-only tickets starting in March at a cost of about $25 per person.
Not losing friends.
Train number four.
I said go get trumpet out. We're gonna have some bomb practice.